Hello everyone, welcome to Mira's Japanese class. So today, we're gonna learn some basic conversation in Japanese. Are you ready? Let's go! Greeting is very important, and in the video today, we will learn how to speak properly when we meet somebody in Japanese. We will learn how to say hello and how to ask them to introduce themselves to us. Let's go! First one, how do we say hello? Ohayo. Ohayo. It means good morning. In the early morning or the first time you meet that person in the day, you will say this word. Ohayo. Ohayo gozaimasu. Ohayo gozaimasu. When you want it to be more formal, you will add in gozaimasu. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. It's more common to say konnichiwa than ohayo. It also means hello or good afternoon. So you can say this word after 12 o'clock or at the noon time or any time in the day that you meet that person. Repeat after me. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. Konbanwa. Konbanwa. Good evening. We will say this word in late noon or at 9 p.m. Sayonara. Sayonara. Goodbye. You say this when you want to say goodbye to someone. It usually means bye-bye. Sayonara. 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 Mata aou. Goodbye. See you again. So see you again mean mata aou. Mata aou. Sayonara. Mata aou. Goodbye. See you again. So at the end of the day, what should we say? Oyasuminasai. Oyasuminasai. Good night. We say this before we go to bed. Yay! So, it's not hard to say hello in Japanese, right? Let's repeat all the words that we say. Ohayo. Good morning. Konnichiwa. Hello or good afternoon. Konbanwa. Good evening. Sayonara. Goodbye. Mata aou. See you again. Oyasuminasai. Good night. The second part of this video, we're gonna learn how to introduce about our name or age and where are we from. Let's go! I will read you an example of a short conversation that this person gonna introduce about herself. Hi, nice to meet you. My name is... I'm years old. I am from... Please be nice to me.
Konnichiwa. Hajimemashite. Watashi wa Mira desu. 19 歳です。私はベトナムから来ました。どうぞよろしくお願いします。
It's pretty long, right? But don't worry, I will break it into sentences for you. First, we're gonna say,
Hajimemashite. Hajimemashite. Nice to meet you.
And then, we're gonna introduce about our name, our age, and where are we from. Let's start with our name first. We have a sentence of,
私の名前は、
your name, です。
もう一回、私の名前は、ミイラです。私は19歳です。私は19歳です。
So when you introduce about your age, after the number of your age, you're gonna add in 歳。歳 means years old. No? Okay, もう一回。
私は19歳です。
I am 19 years old.
私はベトナムから来ました。 I come from Vietnam. 私はベトナムから来ました。ベトナム means Vietnam. And when you say I come from somewhere, you will add in から来ました。ベトナムから来ました。So the name of the country and then から来ました。私はベトナムから来ました。I come from Vietnam. To end the conversation, you will say どうぞよろしくお願いします。Please be nice to me. どうぞよろしくお願いします。Following is the video that I made with my sister, my special assistant. We will exemplify for you how we say hello in Japanese and how we can introduce ourselves in Japanese.
おはようございます。
おはようございます。
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
こんばんは。
こんばんは。
Hello everyone. So today is my third day of school and I make a new friend here. Can you introduce about yourself?
はじめまして。私はミチです。90歳です。ベトナムから来ました。
どうぞよろしくお願いします。
はい、Thank you, thank you.
So that is the end of the video. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope to see you in the next video.
ベトナムから来ましたか？
ベトナムから来ました。
どうぞ。
どうぞ。